They are talking about recession, recession. But this year, God will multiply your wealth. Covenant wealth will come to you. Covenant wealth will come to you. For it is the Lord your God that giveth the power to get wealth, that you might establish his covenant that made with his fathers. Through the mighty hand of God, covenant wealth will come to you this year. Your silver and gold will multiply. In the name of Jesus. Look at verse 12 of that scripture, Deuteronomy chapter 11. All right, a land with the Lord thy God careth for. For the eyes of the Lord thy God are always upon it from the beginning of the year, even unto the end of the year. Lift your right hand up to heaven. You and your family, the eyes of the Lord will be upon you from the beginning of this year, right unto the end of this year. He that watches over Israel will watch over you. There shall be no evil before you. No plague shall come near your dwelling. No COVID-19. No cancer. No stroke. No heart attack. No sudden death. No kidnapping. No violence. From the beginning of the year unto the end of it, the eyes of the Lord will watch over you. He shall be well with you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Lord, this blessing pronounced upon your people is irreversible. This blessing is irrevocable. This blessing is established. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Somebody say amen.